You want to tell them what we're doing?
Huh?
You want to tell the camera what we're doing?
Hello, we are making sushi.
Yes, we're making sushi for the first time. Special request from the child. So, we have amori sheets. We have our rice and some salmon for the carnivore. And we have our vegetables. Cucumber, scallions, red bell pepper, avocado, and some jalapeno. And water. We're going to need that to fill up our sheet. So go ahead and open this. And we made two sauces already that I'll share at the end. Once we get everything rolled up. Now we're doing this without the fancy bamboo mat. So this is a great way to share how to make sushi without all of the sushi technology. If you want the shiny side down, we're gonna do them together, okay? So you go grab a spoon.
Yeah.
Two. Cooled down and sticky. So get you a couple spoonfuls for you to spread it around and out. And we're gonna leave about a finger's width of the paper without the rice. Normally, I am not a fan of white rice. It is not the healthiest, but we didn't want to go too much off of what was normal our first time trying this. But I am a huge advocate of wild rice. Wild rice is actually a type of grass that's native to America that grows wild in Minnesota. So for now, here's what we have, and press it down nice and try to fill in the spots where you can see well to the nori. You might need to add a little bit more, and you don't need to go all the way to the sides, you still have to roll it. So keep that in mind. And I think I'm about good to go on this one. We didn't have any rice vinegar, so the rice is just rice. Hopefully our sauces make it a more authentic sushi experience. We did a sweet sriracha sauce and one that's based with coconut aminos and sesame oil. So now we have our rice there. You want to get a little bit more in, fill in those darker spaces on yours. Lay that on the paper, we can start to add our vegetables and our toppings. So I'll let you freestyle yours. I'm gonna do some cucumbers. You might be able to get two pieces. Some red peppers. scallion and some avocado on this one. Oh, I forgot how to do it. Let's do someone else. Okay. We'll go together when you're finished. Are you going to put some meat on this first one, or are you going to do a veggie one first? Seal the bottom of our roll. So we'll put a little water in now. Go ahead and do the same. Just need one finger. Just need one finger. Okay. We're gonna start with a nice tight roll. Remember I said you want to get this first roll under the veggies. Nice and tight. I'm already losing my fillings. Nice and tight. Under the roll, under the vegetables. That's, you're going too fast and you're not wrapping it tight enough. So under the vegetables for the first roll. Once you get there, you should have a couple more rolls to make. I made mine nice and big. A lot of rice in this. Let's take some of this out. That's not so bad for a brochette. She is chunky, so next time, the next roll, we won't use so much rice. You lost your peppers too. And I don't know if this is gonna stick, but leave it until we make our second one, and then we'll find out. Oh, we have to remember which is which. I'm gonna get you all of them. Go ahead and move yours to your plate. And let's do our second one. Clean off our net. Shiny side down. Go ahead and use that rice. I'm going to get some water. Remember to leave your water. Get two rolls out of this. This rice in the pot is a lot stickier. Remember that we had a lot last time, so you have still a spoonful in yours. Don't mix your salmon with my rolls. spread it out some more. Because it's really sticky. You gotta send this video to your sister. She loves sushi. Spotlight's on yours, okay? We're gonna layer up our vegetables that we're gonna use. I don't think I put enough avocado on the other one. I think that's okay. Especially seeing the problem that we ran into. There you go. And try to make as thin of a roll to wrap around as possible. Since it was such a big roll, try to stack your veggies on top of each other. Maybe that'll help with the roll in it. Because, yeah, maybe we have too many toppings. Is there such a thing, though? Too many toppings?
Sure.
Exactly. That's how I feel. I just gotta get better at rolling.
You either have not enough toppings or too many toppings.
So that's what I just did. Too many, right? I
got
done with mine, so I'm going to moisten my end again. I am going to attempt a nice, tight start and roll. Wrapping the sushi around my vegetables. Hey, look real fast so we get this part. Wrap the paper under the vegetables for the first roll. You got that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go ahead and finish. And roll it down. And what do we have? There we go. Oh, that's much better. By the third one, I should be able to go work in a sushi restaurant. No, you don't think?
No.
Too soon. Too soon. Nice and sealed off at my closing in my lap. And another wrap that's pretty decent. I'm gonna put this on my plate and then we're gonna show you how to cut it. Oh, that's a really good one. Way tighter than the first wrap.
You are going to be hurt.
Now we're out of rice, but we have a lot of toppings left, so we'll just use those veggies as decoration. Right now, look. Show you guys how to cut. These are her two rolls, and I'm gonna maybe start one for you. This is the first one you did. We have those ends that are not so perfect, but that's okay. And this knife is supposed to be a good knife to cut this with. I'm not feeling it. So, let's try a different name. A little bit better. There we go. That's what we need. That's what we need. So a knife for this job is important. gently allows you to keep your shape. So here you go. I'm going to hand this out to you. Oh, look at your rose, man. Slowly and gently. If you want me to finish, let me know. It's hard to deal with this.
You
need like a certain type of your sushi in the bowl. This one is much more solid, so this should be a little bit easier for us to cut. And yes, it is. So the tighter the roll, the plumper the roll, the more easy it appears to be to slice. That's a good sound here. That means you're pleased. And you don't even have sauce on it yet. Home sushi or the sushi that you have?
Well, the sushi to get it out is better, but
this is a good middle point. Oh, and you see where our roll is starting to come apart. Which is why that seal at the bottom is so important. I'm gonna help you move in some of these.
See, yeah, nice. Oh.
She did a great job. Very good. Fancy.
Yeah.
All right, we got a couple more coming.
You're so pretty.
You make her kind of going hard too.
And here you got our sushi rolls for our lunch date. I guess that might be a better view. And for your bottom, go ahead and eat that one. Tomatoes, cucumber, avocado, onions, jalapeno, and green pepper, and apples. We use romaine and kale. And she's not a big salad person, so I'm just going to throw one in full. Take out some of that. Get some of these good veggies in it. try your custard. So, then we can let you go. Quickly, we'll share with you the sauces that we made. This is our spicy
sweet chili sauce.
Our sweet chili sauce, and we use sriracha and agave. I'll let you go ahead and top it. You gonna try both sauces, or are you gonna just use that one on yours?
I'm gonna just use this one.
And get your lunchbox all packed up, and I'm going to cut mine. It smells good.
Ooh, it smells just like it.
Presentation, that's great. I'm assuming that's a win. You won. Look, you said it tastes delicious.
Mm-hmm. I just hear a little bit of the sauce.
Talk loud so the people can
hear.
Something, because we got salad dressing too.
Yeah. How can we cure it in a bag?
Cold rice is definitely cold rice.
I like cold rice. Well, it's sushi is good.
I am going to. You want to try the sauce, or no, you totally used all of the first one? I'm gonna try both of them and then see what it's like mixed over my salad. Save me some salad dressing. Wait, that one off is kind of scraggly.
And
all of the nice vegetables that we need to use. I gotta squeeze. Look at this. spicy sauce that you used.
Oh, it looks like double. Oh God, it's not.
And I'm going to use some of the other sauce that we made. And this one is coconut aminos, lime juice, agave, sesame seed oil.
So good.
Like what you would expect in this type of food. I want to get my rice all coated in it. All right. Did you get a chance to taste it?
Oh, I can't. Yeah, I don't think I like
that. That's not your favorite.